It's the 12th of February. We're on board Dragonfly, Dave Wiker's 38-foot leopard catamaran. This is only the second time we've been on the water, and the first time we've had the sails up sailing. So he's trying to figure out, you know, everything on the boat. We're doing 6.5 knots in about 13 knots of wind on a beam reach, a close reach. Jim, say hi.
Hi. Yeah.
On a very kind of foggy, over, completely socked in sky. But everything's going okay.
It's getting better.
Yeah, I need more.
Okay.